Hey guys, so today I'm going to do a very easy look for day or night. So firstly, I'm starting off with the foundation, and that's my MAC Studio Sculpt foundation. So now with the help of the brush, I am just blending it all over my face. Just smudge it with the help of the brush. And now the time of concealer, and that's my MAC Mineralize Concealer. And just with the help of the brush, just dab in wherever it's required. I have the bad acne here, so just small strokes and dab in under the eye as well. Now, once I'm done with it, I am using the eye base, and that's by BU Cosmetics under the eye as well. So I'm using this shade that's from Sephora. That's a beautiful, pretty pinky shade. And just dabbing in the product over my whole eyelid. Just building up a little bit. And now I have taken a gray shade that's also from Sephora, and just taken a small amount of color and smudging it over the crease just with light hands. And now with a big blending brush, I am just blending it to get a nice look. Now the mascara and the lower lash line also. And here is a trick. When you're done with the eyelashes, the brush becomes drier with a very less amount of product on it. So use it in upward direction and it works like an eyebrow gel. And now the lipstick. And here I'm using MAC Ruby Woo lipstick. And now with the help of a lip liner, just adding a nice shape to my lips. No harsh edges, just a smooth, nice finish to the lips. And now the blusher, and I'm using the blusher by Sephora. Just dabbing in first and then smudge nicely. And here is the contouring. So my contour palette, that's also from Sephora, and I have a big palette actually with all the eyeshadows, contouring powder, and some lip glosses. So here I have done it, and now with the help of my finger, I'm just blending it, and a nice shape you get just after a little bit of contouring. So once I'm happy with it, I am now just doing a little bit of contouring to my cheeks. And after that, I am just mattifying my face. That's from Bourjois. Just a little bit of product, not too much. Under the eyes. And wherever you think your face gets more of oil, so just dab in there. I have an oily skin, so I prefer to mattifying my skin. So now when I'm done with it, I am now going to apply the glitters. These are silver glitters. And just lightly I am dabbing in. And here is the final look. So hope you like it. And if you like it, don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.